of baseball. Air Force freshman stud Paul Skenes is a semifinalist for another big award. The Falcon pitcher and catcher, who's the only NCAA player with double-digit home runs and saves, is one of three freshman semifinalists for the Golden Spikes Award, given to the best college baseball player of the season. Skenes has already been named the Mountain West Freshman of the Year, first-team selection, and an All-American, and will now look to continue to add to his hardware. Now,